Someone has offered you a chance to make thousands of dollars off the oil spill in the Gulf. It's more than likely an investment scam. It's one of 10 that made a list of top investment scams in America. News 4's Tim Waller is here with a look. And Tim, you sort of figured the oil spill would play into this.
This was pretty much an investment scam, Nigel, that was waiting to happen. And it's what federal regulators refer to as a green scheme, an investment opportunity in some miracle technology that only a few lucky people have heard about.
Officials say the oil cleanup in the Gulf is a prime example of how scammers plant seeds in the minds of investors.
I mean, I hate to miss this great opportunity. I might be doubling my money. I'm going to miss the next paperclip invention, you know, because I didn't take this.
Mike Miller has heard it all in his years as an investment planner. And he says the people behind these elaborate scams are not your average crook.
They don't look like a crook, and they don't sound like a crook. They sound like they really know. They're very smooth. They know more about investing than you know about investing. And they're saying all the right things.
And these days, the right things include green schemes, according to a new ranking of investment scams. Number two on the list, gold schemes that play off the high price of gold and precious metals. Oil and gas schemes are also big, followed by affinity schemes that target groups of like-minded people, such as churches.
They'll come in and be an insider. You know, they'll join the group. You know, I'm part of you now.
And most of these scams are off-the-book deals, which means they're risky, illegal, or even non-existent. It's what Miller calls cotton candy investments.
You ever seen cotton candy? You know, it's pretty big. It looks like, wow, this is substantial. Take one bite of it and it's gone.
We have given you four of these top 10 investment scams. The whole list, the complete list, is on WYFF4.com. We also have a link to the FINRA website. That's where you can go and check the names of investment professionals who may approach you find out, first of all, if they are who they say they are. And you're going to find all of this on the front page of WYFF4.com.